Tonight, Valerie Hamilton has been laid to rest. The 23-year-old daughter of Concord's police chief was buried this evening after hundreds attended her funeral. Family, friends, and police officers from across the state came to Concord's First Presbyterian Church to pay their final respects to Valerie Hamilton. This afternoon, Hamilton's body was found stuffed in a storage unit over the weekend after disappearing last week. People who work with Chief Merrill Hamilton say the support has been overwhelming.
All over the nation, for people that supported the chief, he's a good chief, and we've all just been heartbroken for him.
That was clear during a vigil last night. Hundreds came out to remember Valerie with a candlelight vigil, and we heard from her father for the first time. He talked about his daughter's connection to kids.
One of her children that she was teaching didn't get the prize because they were bad. She kept it in her pocket and snuck it to him on the side. That was my daughter.
But all new tonight, the suspect in the case, Michael Harvey, says he didn't do it.
Michael, did you kill her? We're just trying to get your side, buddy.
No, I
keep
didn't
walking.
Kill her.
Keep walking.
She OD'd in her sleep.
No.
Michael Harvey waived extradition in New York this morning and is headed back to North Carolina. Police have accused him of killing Hamilton, but as you just heard, he's denying that. And the man Harvey was staying with in New York is speaking out.
He didn't do it. He came here. He was scared. You know, I know the whole story and everything else. So I was out with a girl Wednesday night. They went to this house and, you know, they were doing things. And his roommate walked in, so he left. He went and got a hotel room. He said, I woke up the next morning next to a dead girl. I said, what? You know what I mean? That was what it was.
Tonight, we've learned homicide detectives have found evidence of drug use. And late tonight, the medical examiner's office released a preliminary autopsy report for Valerie Hamilton. Those results do not indicate any kind of physical trauma or specify a cause of death. You want to stay with WXII 12 and WXII 12.com as we continue to cover the death of Valerie Hamilton.